Thank you. yourself so everybody knows who you are, sir.
Hi, everybody. I've got a bit of a dry mouth.
I'm Steve Johnson, and I just completely,
blew us away?
Yeah, sort of. I've done myself. I did enjoy it a bit. I haven't flown it for about a month or so. Just felt a bit uncomfortable, but I feel comfortable now, so hopefully next time I fly it'll be a bit more.
Well, no, you did absolutely great. Yeah. How does that crosswind, what does it do for you?
It just pushes the plane against you a bit, so when you're coming past, you sort of have to remember to sort of keep pushing it away from yourself. When it was snapped, like doing flat spins, it is a bit iffy coming out. You have to really power up and push out because it is literally stalling and falling out of the sky. Just trying to play my best really.
You did really, really good. Everybody loved that. Could you hear the round of applause everybody gave?
No.
It was rapturous. Yeah. Tell us about the turbine.
It's a BF300 turbine. It produces around about 30 kilos of thrust, but at the moment the plane, after watching a very talented German last week at Western Park, the plane needs to be a bit more tail heavy to settle into the vector and hover. At the moment it's not snapping crisply enough, so there's a bit of work to do on it, but I'm sure we're about to get it a lot better than what it is now.
What do you mean a lot better? You did absolutely great there. We should be proud of yourself, mate.
Oh, thank you.
Very expensive machine.
Yeah.
You put on a great show for us, mate. Well done. Thank you very much indeed. That's great.